Assalamu alaikum, and salamat sejahtera again. Pro 2 is here. This is a project for Speed Hunter. Today, I want to share with you all. How do I maximize my internet speed at home? I am using U-Mobile for RM38 a month. Unlimited data, and unlimited call. This is the item we use. 4G antenna with satellite dish. Cable 4G antenna and male to T9 connector. And the MOD modem B61822D. Let's go. This is the stuff. My cable continues to connect under a deck. I use the manager app to lock the dish. And also use the OpenSignal app as a guide where to put this 4G antenna. This 4G cable was connected to the back of the modem. Log in first in the modem. We open up device information. This is the signal I got. Minus 71, excellent if you open manager. We are using band 3, bandwidth 15 MHz. Going to antenna setting. External. We are using 4G antenna now. Now, we are ready to testing the internet speed. Download 53.44. Upload 10.40. Test again. download 44.85. Upload 7.21. Test again. Download 53.16. Upload 11.86. Speed test using nperf. Okay, now, we are testing the speed without 4G antenna. Use modem only for the speed test. Download 14.26. Upload 7.41. These two are the result without antenna. The rest with the 4G antenna. I am using Android Box to watch TV. So, I need a stable connection. We'll be right back. Okay, gang. Until next time. May the force be with you. Pro2 DIY. Use this information at your own risk. Any injury, damage, or loss that may result from improper use of any tools and equipment, or from the information contained in this video, the user must take responsibility. If you think this video helpful for you, remember to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. May the force be with you. Pro2 DIY.